Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out. Don't come any closer!
Attention all citizens. Due to the...
Can't stop. Gotta keep moving. It's like the end of the world. Station. Almost there. Focus, Claire. Focus. Nobody knows what caused this?
Thank you.
Fuck.
How fast can you get back here?
Why, what's up?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
All right, I'm on my way. Asshole.
Hey! Claire?
Leon! I'll be right there! Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just me think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Marvin, this is bad. I've got zombies everywhere. Marvin? Marvin, are you there? Marvin? You gotta be kidding me.
Thank you.
Looks like it leads underground. Good. We can get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found the way out! Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here. Let's go. Are you okay?
No. I... Just go. Save yourself.
Come on. It's bad. We gotta get you to hospital.
Please,
now.
Claire. We both know how this is going to end. Get out of the city.
I can't just leave you here.
Claire, please, go. Do this for me.
Okay. Hey, Marvin. Thank you. Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand.
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
Oh, oh God.
Oh!
big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
My mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother. Here. Come on.
Over there! It's closed.
Damn it. We need a key card. Hold on. Here, come help. You're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry? Tie her hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is Starson, and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now, or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him. He's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Stay safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first. Then that asshole gets what's coming to him. must be where that guy came from.
Yeah. No.
Jesus, stay back! That worked. Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her...
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
There has to be a way out of here. Must be the door out of here. Darn it! I need the key. Oh no, it's him.
It's all over now. Door's locked. Where are you? Show yourself. I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be.
No more. No more. Please.
This is your last fucking chance! Show yourself! Now! Oh, fuck! It burns! I see you.
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time! Bring me the pendant, or Sherry dies.
The pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Is Sherry all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her... Are you serious? Damn it! Just you wait, asshole! Yeah. gotta be the orphanage. Hang on, Sherry. Hello? I have the pendant! Sherry! Where are you?
Claire!
Sherry? I'll be right there! Go, go, go!
Claire! It's behind you!
Don't stop!
Hurry!
Keep going! Sherry, come on! Sherry's daughter? Can you hear me? Now, I'm gonna smell like shit. Literally. Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry!
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
Oh, no. Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming! Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there. Thank you. okay. This place is creepy.
Thank you.
All right, Sherry. On my way. Sherry, this is taking forever. That her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. The cable car. Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. Here you go. All right. Now what? There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief. Chief Cartwright in the East area. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Whew. Damn. Should have packed my parka.
Cooling complete.
So much for the weed infestation.
Money. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures. Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Oh, thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Jerry. Target has been neutralized. Fighting quarantine.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
You'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey. Look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but
yes.
She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry, for everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building.
This jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster? I don't want to rush you, but we have to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
To evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention.
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Destination.
What are you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always. Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Damn. first thing you want to do when we get out of here.
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Ooh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.